Hi guys, welcome back to Construction Simulator 15. So, for some reason, it's because I'm not moving, that's why. I was going to say I can't hear anything, but it's because I'm not moving. So yeah, we just bought a whole load of bricks, insulated wires, or insulation, and some cement. Concrete, whatever you want to call it, because we're going to head back over to the construction site where we are currently building an apartment complex. So we're going to head over now, so let's kick back, relax and enjoy. Well, there you go. That was the apartment building done. I was hoping that would get us to the next level, but how close are we? Out of curiosity. See, this is the thing. I thought that the job that I was hoping to finish this series on would be about by now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to see if I've actually got it enabled. It's probably not even turned on. It's the hospital, it's the big one, it's the main event, as it were, which I was going to finish the series on, then move on to, if you remember when we done Demolish and Build. I'm going to bring that back right after this, and then I've got another one that I'm going to do after that, and it's sort of the same thing. It's actually quite a fun little game, but I'll talk about that more at another date. But yeah, I thought the hospital would have been by now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to... So let's have a look. So it's... What's that? 8,000... So we need 2,000. The thing is, those... this one. How much XP do you get for doing that? Mercury shipping. I'm going to do a couple of those short ones, see if that will speed it up. But I'm going to end it here. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Construction Simulator 15. When we come back, I'll see if, well, two things. One, that we've got the right amount of experience. And two, if I've actually got the DLC installed. I might not have, and that's probably why it's not showing up. So until next time, thank you all very much. Goodbye for now.